Here today we have Stephen Curtis Chapman, one of our camp dads, singing King of the Jungle, which is actually one of our favorites to sing at Singspiration.
It's really exciting to think that these songs that I've written years ago, even before some of, well, in fact, probably before most of these young ladies before you were even born. I was reminded of that because my daughter, my youngest daughter, who is 10, informed me that she's been singing this song all week or the whole time she's been here. And she said, "Dad, I just found out yesterday you wrote that song. You sang it. I didn't even know." So, the things you learn at camp, you never know what you're going to learn. Even about your own parents, it's amazing. So we're going to sing King of the Jungle. I haven't sung this one in probably as many years as the reason Stevie doesn't know it is because it's been that long since I probably sang it. So we're going to see what happens. But are you guys ready? Back here.
That was awesome. Thank you.